Oh, wait.
Check on that. Check. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 3, 2, 1. We're here with Dr. Manju Sheth. She's the reigning Woman of the Year 2011. Thank you for being with us, Ms. Sheth.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
Tell me, how's the journey been as Woman of the Year 2011?
This journey has been phenomenal. I have enjoyed every minute of it. I think I have grown as a person, and it's really widened my horizons. So it's been an honor and a privilege.
Awesome. Tell me, what is the one quality that you would look for in the Woman of the Year 2012?
The most important, I think, is leadership and also the ability. I would also add the ability to inspire others in every way possible.
And one message that you would like to give to the new Woman of the Year?
I would say give back in the community. When you give back is when you get richer. So that's my message.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you for having me.
Excellent. Thank you, guys.